morning. It's Monday. May this week be a time of giving from a thankful heart. Our potential scripture for today is Matthew 10, 8. Jesus told the disciples, heal the sick, raise the dead, heal the lepers, drive out demons. Freely you have received, freely give. So, in essence, offering grace to those in need is offering Jesus to a hurting world. I ask you or pray about meditating on this thought today. God bless.